We want to solve the quadratic equation 6x squared minus x minus 15 equals 0 using the quadratic formula given here in red, where a, b, and c are the coefficients of the degree 2 term, the degree 1 term, and the constant. So looking at our equation, we need to recognize that a is equal to 6, b is equal to negative 1, and c is equal to negative 15. So now we'll perform substitution into the quadratic formula. So we're not going to perform any calculations here, we're just going to perform the substitution. So I'll have x equals negative negative 1 plus or minus the square root of negative 1 squared minus 4 times 6 times negative 15. And the denominator is 2 times 6. Now we'll start to simplify. So we'll have x equals, this is going to be positive 1, plus or minus the square root of, this number underneath the square root is called the discriminant. We'll come back to that in just a moment. The denominator is going to be 12. And now for the discriminant, we'll have negative 1 squared, that's 1. Then we can think of this as negative 4 times 6 times negative 15. That's positive 360. So we'll have plus 360. So we have x equals 1 plus or minus the square root of 361 divided by 12. And I believe 361 is a perfect square. Let's go ahead and verify that. So we have second x squared 361. And this is, the square root of 361 is equal to 19. So we have x equals 1 plus or minus 19 divided by 12. Now we do want to list the two solutions, so now we'll perform this addition and subtraction and then simplify if needed. So one solution will be x equals 1 plus 19 divided by 12. 1 plus 19 is 20, so we have 20 twelfths. Well, the greatest common factor here would be 4, so we can divide them both by 4. So one solution is 5 thirds, or x could equal 1 minus 19, which is negative 18, divided by 12. The greatest common factor here is 6, so we divide them both by 6. This would simplify to negative 3 halves. So notice how we have two real rational solutions, which does tell us that the original equation was factorable. Okay, we'll look at some more examples in the next video.